The Stone Cold Ripoffs. We got Shark Boy and Stone Cold DT versus Stone Cold Steve Austin here, folks.
What can be done in a match like this when you're outnumbered? Even for those who consider this environment they're filling you, many times the best case scenario is just to survive. He's got him covered. Yeah, kicks out. Trying to catch him off guard with that attempt. Yeah, really just laying it in.
Uh-oh, here comes Stone Cold E.T., folks. Oh no.
He's taking some good hits. Looks like the heightened action of this handicap match has caught up with him a little. Oh, I got Austin too.
If you don't know who Shark Boy is, he's from TNA, and then if you don't know who Stone Cold AT is, he's a popular guy on YouTube here. Fun. Shark Boy basically impersonates Stone Cold on TNA. That's what Stone Cold. Oh, Stone Cold about one. Let's go, Stone Cold. Beat up your impersonators. Let's go. This is it right here. Oh no.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Oh.
Kick out, he kicked out! No way! I refuse to believe that wasn't three.
No way.
Social media.